Oh my god, the 777.
Oh my god.
So yes. Cool, right?
Dude, I've been seeing 777.
That means good luck.
Wow. Give us a twirl, sweetie. Give us a twirl.
I'm Rick James, bitch.
How do you feel after you were told to shush?
I feel like I got disrespected. My heart just went like...
What you were playing was nice.
There you go.
Let's go, let's go. Also this song.
What's mommy?
I haven't showered in a couple days. I don't know how it happened that way. I shower like a madman.
Holy shit.
I feel like I'm filming the Kardashians.
I feel like you'd be Kylie.
Stir me, baby.
That's you, dude. That's true. Why am I in love?
Why does he have a pair of scissors in his pocket?
Maybe in case he gets a split end.
Can't believe I got
a curse put on me. Avocado guy.
Bruh.
Like veggie sausage avocado.
Are you serious?
Sorry about that.
Everything went up in price. But the price of just egg went down.
One nap later.
These are stars?
What kind of pasta?
I think it's gonna be a lemon chicken piccata pasta.
Who makes the best lemon chicken piccata? Do you make it at home?
What?
Tell me. What color it would be? Turquoise.
That's an interesting choice.
Yeah.
What you do?
My snare head broke.
Oh no.
Are you excited?
Man,
yeah.
Like, such a nice band, you know?
Yes.
They're such a nice company. It's so refreshing. It's like a band that's so tight.
Yeah. What are your thoughts right now?
Just want to load in as soon as possible.
I don't care about himself, but that law is both. For the wounded man shall say to his assailant, if I live, I will kill you. If I die, you are forgiven. Such is the rule of law.
Romeo 3, 1, 2, 3.
Free!